regarding telling Osama bin Laden and Taliban what they're doing is damaging Islam, etc. Brother, that is your view. That is your view that Osama bin Laden and Taliban, they're damaging Islam. Now, what we read in the papers, the Taliban is bad, Taliban is good. You know, we read in the paper, oh, Taliban, they are ill-treating the women, etc. In the papers, that the Taliban, oh, they are very ruthless people, you know. I am not telling which news, I don't know which news is correct. So I'm not saying Taliban is good or bad.
Men who go check to see that nobody is escaping to desolation.